guys, it's Kim Dao here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be doing a pampering routine for when I just want to treat myself after a long day. Usually the first thing I think about when I get home is food. Snacking is one of my guilty pleasures, so I'm going to prepare a quick snack for me to have whilst I just sit down and just enjoy some music and downtime. First, I'm going to cut up some fruit, put them in a jar, and then fill it up with water. Then I'm just going to set up a quick cheese and cold meat platter for myself because it's one of my favorite things to have as a snack. I don't do it often, but today I'm going to treat myself. And of course, I am also going to treat Yuki with a snack as well. Whilst I eat, I just like to catch up with anything I missed out on during the day, like catching up with my friends, checking my social medias, and then of course spending time with my dog. Then I go into the bathroom where I'm going to remove my makeup. I'm using the Clinique Take the Day Off Cleansing Balm. It takes off my makeup so effortlessly. Now that I have a clean face, let's get onto the pampering. I'm going to be using the Glow Getters Kit from Frank Body, which gives you an ultimate glow. The kit is only $49.95 AUD and you get 3 products in it. The Creamy Face Scrub, the Glow Mask, and the Original Coffee Scrub. I'm going to be using the Creamy Face Scrub from Frank Body. This is an exfoliator, so it's good to use around 2 to 3 times a week. Squeeze the product onto your hands and then massage it around your face. The exfoliator reduces pores, fights your breakouts, and also fades scars, which I do have quite a bit of because of all my pimple picking. Also guys, this scrub smells amazing. With natural ingredients, it brightens up and evens your skin as well. I love this because it's very gentle, so it's great for sensitive skin too. Now that my face is feeling clean and fresh, let's treat the rest of our body. So let's jump into the shower. I have to use my favorite hair mask from Nature Republic because without it, my hair just feels really dry. So I'm just going to cover my hair with it and then let it soak into my hair for a couple of minutes. Now for the fun part. I'm going to be using the Frank Body Original Body Scrub. The scrub is 100% natural, vegan, and cruelty-free. It does have a very strong coffee scent, so for coffee lovers like me, this smells like heaven. Now, the main ingredients in this is of course coffee, but it also has oils to tackle breakouts, scars, and uneven texture. I especially love this scrub because I do suffer from eczema, which does get really bad during the summertime. My skin is constantly dry, so it just looks really dull. Even though I do have sensitive skin, the mask is really gentle so it doesn't irritate my body. It washes off really easily and seriously, look at how my body is glowing now after using this. My skin was so dull before, but now it looks healthy. I'm going to wash off the hair mask and also shave my arms and legs as well, because that's what I usually do when I pamper myself. Shower time is done, so I'm going to lightly dry my hair with a towel and then put on hair oil. I find that if I do that, my hair dries faster but also keeps my hair moisturized and healthy. I'm going to give my face one more treat. Using the Glow Mask from Frank Body, I'm going to squeeze a generous amount on my hands, then just spread it around my face. The mask will instantly reduce puffiness and also adds a natural glow to your face. Because it is 100% natural, you only have to leave it on your face for about 5 minutes before washing it off. This is great to use in the morning as I do get puffy then, but also at night is fine too. As you can see, my face has this lovely natural glow now. Now it's time to prepare dinner, so I am just going to whip up a really quick pasta dish. When I want to pamper myself, I like to feel calm, and just having these scented candles makes a huge difference. For dinner, I like to sit down with my fiance and eat dinner whilst we just watch some Netflix together. Here is Yuki just relaxing after finishing off her dinner. And of course, you just have to have some dessert. After dinner, I just dry my hair. So I usually let my hair air dry for as long as I can and then just blow dry the rest. I then like to have some just me time and paint my nails. So here I'm just going to paint them this nude color, and then whilst I wait for them to dry, I'm going to play some Pokemon Go. On days where I just want to relax, I love spending the whole entire night by just playing games. I usually play Overwatch, though Zelda is a bit more relaxing to play, and because I just really want to calm down and relax tonight, I'm just gonna play Zelda for a couple of hours. Once it's time for bed, I am going to go to my skincare bathroom and just do my skincare routine. First, I'm going to take the COSRX One Step Moisture Up Pad and then just wipe it around my face to clean it. Next, I'm taking the Pruito Centella Green Level Calming Toner. This one's really gentle on your skin and I love it because it really moisturizes and keeps that moisture locked in. Then I'm taking the Misha Time Revolution Night Repair Ampoule. Just taking a few drops of this and then spreading it evenly. For moisturizer, I'm going to be taking the Olay Luminous Whip. Love this because it's packed full of ingredients that your skin loves. Just going to pat this all over my face. I love finishing off my nightly skincare routine with a sleeping pack. So here I'm using the Etude House Moistful Collagen. It just locks everything I put onto my skin and lets my skin recover during my sleep. Finally, I'm taking a DHC lip cream because I have very dry lips. After that, it's time to take off my robe and then head into bed. Thank you so much guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and don't forget to subscribe. Also follow me on social media and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!